In January of 2018, this emergency message was broadcasted to everyone in the entire state of Hawaii.
A missile may impact on land or sea within minutes. This is not a drill.
What's more alarming is how everyone seems to ignore the emergency directions that are instructing them to pull over. Bethany and the vehicle in front of her continue to drive, even when told by the radio to stop, although to be completely fair,